The teacher asks the students to write 399 in its expanded form. Sindhu, Meena and Amar write differently. Okay, here the teacher has asked the students to write the expanded form of a number 399. They have written in three different forms. The first one, what you are seeing here, what I have circled here, you have already know this. You have done in your same in third class and second class also. The remaining two forms also you got in third class. Maybe you have forgot. That's why I am repeating once again now. Okay, how to write the remaining two forms? Here he has given 399. I will tell you for 485. For 485, how you will write the expanded form? First, I will write the form which you know. I will write the expanded form which you already know you are doing from second class. First, what I will do is I will write here ones, tens, and hundreds. Ones, tens, and hundreds. Okay, what is there in hundreds place? 4. That's why it is how you will write 400 plus. In tens place, you are having 8. That means 8 tens. 8 tens is 80 plus. In ones place, what you are having? 5. 5 ones is 5. Like this, you will write whenever someone asks you to write the expanded form. Okay, what is the second form? Let's see. 4 is there in hundreds place. That means how many hundreds are there? 4 hundreds are there. What I told? 4 hundreds. The same I will write here. 4 hundreds. H-U-N-D-R-E-D-S. 4 hundreds plus. In tens place, what you are having? 8. That means what you will read? 8 tens. The same I will write here. 8 tens plus. What is there in ones place? 5. What I will read? 5 ones. How many ones are there? 5 ones. The same I will write here. Next, let us see the third form. For third form, how we will write is 400. In second form, you wrote 4, H-U-N-D-R-E-D-S, hundreds, no? 400. 400 means you can write 4 into 100, right? 4 into 100. 4 into 100 is nothing but 400 is how much? 400 only. 400 is how much? 400 only. Okay, you are writing 4 into 100. Next, 8 tens. How many tens are there? 8 tens. 8 into 10. 8 tens is nothing but 8 into 10. 8 tens are 80. Plus 5 ones. 5 ones means 5 into 1. 5 ones are is 5. Now I think you have understood how to write the expanded form in three ways. Okay, this is about your expanded form.